Alright, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, at this time we are going to start our 11:30 dolphin feeding time. If you're interested in catching and feeding the dolphins, please head over to the brown house and get in line. And once you have a tray of fish, you are welcome to come over any open area to catch and feed the dolphins. Here at Rocky Point. And when you're at the wall, please hide your fishing tray behind the wall on your side and just place your open flat hand over the surface of the water.
This
is a signal for the dolphins to come close to you. So you can reach out and touch the open area first and then grab one fish and toss it quickly into the dolphin's mouth. So you can use just one hand, touch first and feed second. And also, at any time, if you drop fish on the ground, please don't feed it to the dolphins. Please go back to the feeder booth window or talk to one of the trainers so we can exchange it with you clean fish for you. For your safety and safety of the animals, please, everybody lay flat on your stomach on the wall. Also, please keep all your belongings outside of the wall. And keep in mind, these dolphins are very active. They can splash you at any time. So please protect anything you don't want to get wet all the time. With that being said, we're going to open up the feeder booth. If you have any questions, please let us know. Otherwise, I hope you enjoy feeding and interacting with the bottlenose dolphins here at Rocky Point Reserve.
Oh, yeah.